Hello everyone, hope you're all well. I've got a package here to open today from them lovely people at Media Devil. They've sent me a case for my iPhone 6S to review free of charge. I've already opened it for the purpose of the video. I didn't want it to drag on. Get some sweeties. Oh, thank you very much. I'll have them later. A little note by Callum, the founder. Thanks for your order. And it just says, if there's any problem, contact Media Devil. Now, that's very nice of them. Now, he also says they won in 2011, they won a British Innovation Award by the UK government. I have, I've said in my previous videos, I have used their products before. The screen protectors mainly. And they are very, very high quality. Get it in the pocket now. That's good. So, comes in a nice little pouch. Two strings there. Let's open it. Put that to a side. Oh, that is beautiful. It's really, really light. It's feather light, that brand in there, Media Devil. Get my phone and we'll fit it on. Now, the inside, it won't scratch your phone. That's genuine carbon fiber, that. So it's a snap-on case. So the carbon fiber case simply snaps on to your phone like so. So easy to put on. That feels beautiful. It has got a bit of a lip on it, but not much. So if you do place your phone screen down, I suggest buying a glass screen protector. Media Devil also do that. So let's take a closer look at the sides. So it's got clear cutouts for the volume button, mute button. There's a cutout at the top. There's a cutout on the side there for your power button. It's got a wide opening at the bottom. Headphone jack, charging port, the speakers fully accessible, so you could use third party accessories. And by the way, they do two versions of this. They do, this one's a matte one. This has got a fingerprint coating on it, so you don't get any smudges and stuff. And then they do a glossy one as well. But I personally prefer the matte one. Now, you're probably wondering, why are there two cuts at the back? 6S and the iPhone 6 Plus and the iPhone 6S Plus have the antenna bands here. Now, I've read a few reviews. People have used carbon fiber cases and the issue has been reception. They haven't been getting good reception. So Media Devil have done a very, very clever thing here and they've made cutouts here so you get better reception. That's the reason for these cutouts. And you've got Media Devil branding down here and it is also very easy to use in one hand. No obstructions, really easy. And it fits on the phone like a glove and it's really easy to slip in and out your pocket, no obstructions. Overall, it's a beautiful case. Not a lot, but a bit of a drop protection because it's a strong material. Carbon fiber is a strong material, but obviously the antenna bands are exposed. So it's, you know, I personally really, really like this case. It was on for £49.97, but at the time of making this video, they have a sale on, so it's for £29.97. They also make them for the Samsung Galaxy S and the Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge. They don't have the cutouts for the antenna bands because they don't have the antenna bands there, but they also do a vast amount of accessories for all kinds of things. I'll just quickly show you the screen protectors, laptop and tablet cases, personalized cases, cleaning equipment for your phone, They do everything. And you know, this company, I'm not just trying to butter them up because they've sent me the product out, because that screen protector here I'm using on my phone, I'll just show you a second, that is from Media Devil. Now I've had that on for over a year, and look at it, there is not a single edge coming off or anything. They're not one of those companies that just make stuff to get it out there. No, they take pride in their work, and they don't release a product until it's right. You know, because I've actually purchased stuff from them before, so they are a really good company. I highly recommend them. I recommend this case. I really, honestly, if people that know me, they know I'm a car fan, and I love carbon fiber. Honestly, I love carbon fiber. It's excellent. So yeah, I would definitely recommend this case, and I would definitely recommend Media Devil for all your smart gear accessories, phones, tablets, laptops. I'll leave a link in the description for this case if you want it. Thank you so much for watching, and once again, thank you so much to Media Devil for the opportunity to review this case. I absolutely love it. It's a fantastic case, and I'll see you soon.